All right, so I'm here at the big box store and I'm looking at what I need. And these are by millimeters, so I don't need that. These are by inches. There's 3/8 of an inch. That's not big enough, I need a half. And it doesn't look like they have it because they go from inches to millimeters. Dang. Dang, I say. That's about the same size. That's a 10 millimeter, but that's not what I need. And let's see. What do they call this? They call this 3/8 inch hex driver socket. 3/8 inch drive. I need a 1/2 inch. Okay. Now I know. Maybe I can find it online. All right, to continue the saga, I went to Lowe's, couldn't find what I need, but I found a helpful guy that was kind of ingenuitive. 3/8 coupling nut. The 3/8 is for the screw, but the nut itself, he said what he's done in that situation is he took one of these and grinded down the outside and fit it in there. We tried to find one that was a 1/2 inch coupling nut, but we couldn't find one. But I'm gonna give this a shot, so here goes.